Well, hey gang, Daryl Davis coming here to talk about designing a life worth smiling about. So I want to talk to you and give you four simple little tips on how to put a smile on other people's faces. Because we know when we can make other people smile, it makes us smile, yeah? So here's my first tip. Number one is do a little note for somebody. You know, get a little acknowledgement note. The best thing is handwriting something. You know, get a little handwriting and put it in an envelope and the stamp. If you can find paper, nowadays with technology, you may not find it hard to find paper, but if you can, do a little handwritten note. And at a minimum, at least do a digital thank you. Send somebody a message on Facebook, acknowledge them for something that they've done, how you care for them, how you like them. So give somebody a little thank you. Number two is lend somebody a hand. If you see somebody and can use a little hand, open up a door for somebody, do a little something extra, get up off your chair to go get that thing for some. If you see somebody struggling with packages, don't look at them and say, boy, they really should make two trips. You know, actually, get off your butt and go help that person. Lend somebody a hand that's struggling. And even if they're not struggling, do something nice for somebody. Number three is pay people a compliment. Whenever you can, pay compliments left and right. Whenever I'm traveling, when I check in to get the car, I get a bells person or the lobby. Always, when you pay people a compliment, you thank them for their wonderful work that they do or the smile or their outfit, people spending time trying to look nice, acknowledge that. Say something, ooh, have you lost weight? Even if it's not true, say it, it'll make them feel better. Well, if the lady's getting ready and you see that they got a style, even if the hair is not what you like, if you can tell they spent hours doing that, acknowledge them for the effort. The last thing is create a smile moment making list. This is one of my favorites. You know, we're so hustling and working back and forth. We don't take the time sometimes to really spend time with our family. Make a list of little quick things you can do with your family, little moments, whether it's go for a walk, go for a picnic, watch a movie, go to a nice dinner, ride a bike together. Create a family fun list that'll create smile moments and hang it up on the refrigerator. But here's the game. Whenever you do one of these items on the list, you can't repeat it, highlight it. So that means it's done. It'll force you to do the other activities and create new memories with your family. So anyway, I hope these four little simple ideas to put a smile on other people's faces helped you. And of course, it'll put a smile on your face. Have a wonderful day. And of course, don't forget to keep smiling.